Hi.
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 Hi. I'm Eric. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Who's Eric, you might ask? Well, Eric dropped out of high school, hated golf, and then finally I tried it when I was 30 years old. And for some reason, that's brought me here. I've been working way too hard, ain't left the lab in a week. Man, my friends are always texting, they've been wanting to leak. I ain't even got a dollar, spend it all on the beats. I ain't needing to sleep, ain't got no time for this.
All golf content, all the time.
It's just anything you might want from a golf channel. Sorry, did I say golf channel?
Different kind of mind state. I've been working late like I don't ever get a Friday. I've been working so
hard I put in that OT. First of all, I would have shaved.
You would not have shaved, really?
I'm gonna be on camera?
I'm sorry, I didn't.
You think I don't have an ego?
You know what's funny? I got the same from Craig T. Nelson.
Dominate, that's all the way. I done got a lot of food up on my plate, so I'm trying to say that that's all today. I've been working hard on a holiday, that's all a praise, saying bombs away. Trying to keep 100, but they all be fake. Feeling high today, what's the time of day?
Don't even want to hear. Hi, how are you? I'm Eric.
Good, Victor.
Nice to meet you, Victor. Thank you for having us.
This hotel is amazing.
What's cool about golf is it doesn't care if you know everything or not, because it's patient enough to let you realize that you know nothing. We're trying just to make it out there. And what I mean by make it out there is I mean make it back to the fucking clubhouse without going crazy.
Oh, that almost hit me in the fucking face. I almost got tagged with that one.
I don't know, that's why I play golf. That's one of the reasons.
Bulldog lives to eat another day.
Found the ball, it's terrifying. Like, I'm not afraid of heights, but I have vertigo immediately.
Bounce up!
Big bounce!
That almost made it back. Yeah, that took a minute.
Terrifying. There is a frisbee down there, which is hilarious.
Frisbee.